Hi, I'm Greg Savage from Firebrand Talent Search. One of the questions I get asked everywhere I go, what is the state of the job market? Is it improving? What's happening? And so I thought today I'd give you a snapshot of what we at Firebrand see is happening across the world. And I'd break it into three areas. Asia, with the exception of Japan, I'm going to use the word booming. I'm in Singapore right now. I've seen 9 clients this week, and they're all hiring or about to hire. Australia, New Zealand, I'm going to use the word improving. The market is improving, companies are hiring, but it's still tentative, and there is no sign of a boom. When I look at Europe, I'm going to use the word it's a grind. It's slow, companies are very nervous about the economy, and there is no sign of a strong boom in hiring in London or in France. So let's dig into that a bit. In Singapore, in Malaysia, the advertising agency, the PR industry, and the corporate side all hiring strongly, with a particular emphasis in digital and online marketing. So much so that in Singapore, we see companies importing talent from overseas. In Malaysia, it's one of our busiest offices across the world. And there is a very severe talent shortage in Malaysia. That's posing a problem for employers there. Hong Kong, very strong. People said China was going to decimate Hong Kong as a commercial center. Absolutely not true. We cannot keep up with demand in account service people, in digital marketers, and right across the communication spectrum. In Australia, on the other hand, it's much more tentative. The economy did not take a massive downturn like it did in Europe, but nor is it booming. There's a lot of macroeconomic issues in Australia that are leading clients to be very cautious about hiring. And importantly in Australia, the big difference there is that the candidate market is tentative. You know, I think the attitude in Australia is the devil you know is better than the devil you don't. So we're finding that while we do have jobs to recruit for, particularly in digital and particularly in social media, but also in the advertising industry in terms of account service and planners and so on, there's a huge shortage of talent. And a quick anecdote for you, we recently brought a candidate in from the UK. Within 24 hours, this is an account manager with 4 years advertising experience. Within 24 hours, he had 4 offers. So clients are prepared to hire, but candidates are slow to move. In Europe, it's a grind. You know, in the UK, it's perhaps the biggest marketing job market of all, but hiring is very, very slow. Companies are looking for an exact fit before they hire. The one exception would be the digital and social media area, and that's certainly true that we are seeing more hiring in that area. But even there, clients are looking for an exact fit before they hire. France, probably better than the UK, but again, a lot of caution before the decision is made. The one company I haven't, or the one country I should say, that I haven't mentioned is Japan. Of course, it's part of Asia, but the economy is not as buoyant. Even prior to the catastrophic earthquake in March, the economy is not as buoyant as the rest of Asia. And of course, that natural disaster did put a huge dent in confidence. But having said that, I was there 2 weeks ago, and being the resilient country it is, we are seeing companies hire. And again, as you'd expect, social media is an area of great interest. Digital and online marketing, SEO experts, certainly the whole marketing industry is moving online and onto mobile, and that is where companies are looking to hire, which poses a wide range of challenges because there are talent shortages. So I suppose stepping back from it, much better than 2 years ago, Asia, certainly Southeast Asia, booming. Talent shortages, retention issues for companies, salaries on the rise. Australia, slow but upward trajectory. Europe, long way to go.